Hi guys, I'm Heather and this is Brittany.
Hi!
We are here today for the Ocala Bridal Expo. So I hope you guys enjoy our videos and have fun.
That little beaded belt, so pretty. Yeah, so that's one of our gowns.
What do you see on models over there?
Yes,
yes, you want some of that big, like the beautiful jewel, like intricate,
and the very straight line.
Yeah, and
that's cool. They got greyhounds.
Anything you need from like little boutiques all the way to tents, tables, chairs.
Yeah, everything
here. This would be cute for like a rustic wedding.
Yeah.
Look, right? Look, she's putting her makeup on. I think she got lipstick, right?
Hi, how are you?
Ah, yeah, I got it for Christmas.
I'm like anything unicorn.
Listen, I made fun of them, then I got one, now I love it.
I used to make fun of them too.
You used to be like, no, that's like cheesy.
I'm like, oh, that's so corny. I'm like, I have a high look in my life.
Right? You can watch videos better and everything.
And I hold on to it, like that's all I hold on to. I like spin it as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
There's your horse.
Yeah, there's
my horse.
I love it.
It's so
I'll have to do that one.
Thank you.
For stronger, just
yeah. Aww. That's so fresh. They have.
See, that would be cute for you to ride in on.
Yeah, like for that. The fairy queen. Yeah. A fairy queen would wear it, right? Of course.
That's what I'm saying.
So guys, this is the end. I hope you enjoy our video and our fun with little snippets of everything. We didn't do the prizes because it's hard to see and we were like in the very, 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 very back.
Mm-hmm.
So,
no winning though.
No winning. We had a lot of fun, so if you guys had fun, so like and subscribe for more videos. Bye.
Bye.
Done.
This is cool. All right, I'm excited about this. You're recording for the vlog?
Right.
Yeah, she has a YouTube vlog, so.
It's not as popular as I wanted to be, though. One day.
Well, when you get me and John on there, then
right?
Maybe. Stick shift?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Four speed.
Nice.
My grandpa would love the car if he was alive still. He loves the vintage cars. He would be so happy.
My dad was teaching me how to drive the Model A. It's a little bit different than a race car. When it comes to being a stick shift, because you have to switch a lot more. Race car, you kind of go first, second, third, and then you're stuck.
Right.
And then you drop it back to first or neutral.
It's pretty out here.
It's gorgeous.
Contact these people, guys. Very nice people.
Yeah, I can probably ask Lori, the same driver, to take you back to the airport. Yep, and it will be 170. And you want to use the same credit card that we use? Well, whatever you give us last time, the one that you signed, is that okay? Okay, perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.